I was 2 second places in the Diamond League and you've got your victory now. You must be delighted.
So I'm very happy about today's performance. I'm very happy because it has been a long season starting from Eugene, starting from Tor, going to Bahamas World Relays, coming to Eugene, and then I come here today. So I'm very pleased now. I'm very happy about my form this time. So right now I take a break so that I can learn to run very fast this time, because I had my colleagues want to break the world record in Monaco. So I need to be fit enough on that day. So I take now one month in order to come back so that I can compete very well. So I'm very happy.
Great. How much confidence did you have? Because you talked about the Bahamas, the world record, and then personal best in Eugene over the mile. Did you think today that you could win?
So I think today, because I was very strong enough. After coming from Bahamas, I traveled all along. It was fatigue. So even when I was in Eugene, I thought I'll be willing to confirm what I did the other year. So when I fit my colleague in the line, that's Asper Kubak, in 2013. Mm-hmm. And then I wanted to come there to prove that I was going to win this year. But lucky enough, I didn't, because of jet lag, because of fatigue, I did not rest enough. So I rested when I come from Eugene up to here today, and then I knew, even this what I assured my manager, as well as my coach today, Ferial, in the morning. I called him, I told him I want to win, to show the world that I'm built strong enough.
You certainly did that, so congratulations and thanks for talking to us.
Thank you so much. Bye.